We come up with a great idea, prototyped and refined it. The client is happy. It's time for a handover. Let's use Canva to organize and export our files. An asset is an individual file that can be handed over to the client, like a logo file or a social media post. If the project is a big one, it might contain a whole suite of assets. Keeping track of these files is important if you want to appear professional and capable. It's good practice to organize designs into folders. From the homepage, click All Your Folders and Create a Folder. Create folders within folders. And for important folders, add a star like this. Folders are not only useful for organizing work, but can be very handy when sharing work with clients. Back on the homepage, drag and drop designs into the new folder. One folder containing all the assets is a great resource for both designer and client, making it easy to find files. There are many different file types available to download, serving different purposes. Click here to see what's available. PNG files are great for digital content. They are lossless, meaning the file won't decrease in quality when exported. Use them at a scale of 100% or less to keep them looking sharp. Pro accounts have additional choices for creating PNGs, like exporting a specific size, transparency, and compression options. For multiple page documents, select individual pages to export like this. JPEGs are great for keeping image file sizes small. They compress the data of the image, handy for keeping website load times nice and fast. Pro users can further adjust the size and quality of their JPEG by dragging each slider. An option for pro users, SVG stands for Scalable Vector Graphic. What's a vector? Think of logos and diagrams, and other graphics that are made up of lines and shapes instead of pixels. An SVG will stay sharp at any size. Unlike a PNG, it could safely be scaled up. SVG files also support transparency and are great for web assets. Of course, design isn't all about still images. MP4 is a file format used for videos, animations, and music. GIF files are also for animations, but they don't support sound. This makes them smaller and good for sharing. PDF stands for Portable Document File. They are widely readable and are ideal for layouts that contain different objects like illustration, text, and images. It's also the best format for multi-page documents. For small file sizes and digital purposes, select PDF Standard. For professional printing, create a PDF print. Click here to include crop marks and bleed. Canva will automatically convert colors to the CMYK color space required for professional printing. Remember, under the download menu, Canva provides quick info on each file type. Over time, different file types and their purposes will become a language you are fluent in.